Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft 12. In this tutorial, we are only using a Mac. Our focus is on upgrading to Final Draft 12 on the Mac. We'll show you how easy it is to transition from your current version to your new Final Draft 12. If you have a version of Final Draft 7 or older, you can skip this step. Open your version of Final Draft 8 or newer and go to Help, Deactivate. Follow the prompts to remove the activation and bank it in your account on our server. You'll have it in case you ever need it. Then quit Final Draft. Next, uninstall the older version. There's no reason to keep both versions on your computer. Go to your Applications folder and drag the Final Draft application icon to the trash. Your scripts will not be deleted. Download and install Final Draft 12. If you need help with this process, visit finaldraft.com/install for detailed instructions. Once Final Draft 12 has been installed, you may want to create aliases so you can open the program easily. You can place an alias in the dock by going to the Applications folder and dragging the Final Draft application icon to it. If you prefer an alias on your desktop, go to the Applications folder, right-click or control-click on the Final Draft application icon, and choose Make Alias. Now Final Draft is always just a mouse click away. If you're installing Final Draft 12 on a new computer, the scripts on your old computer will not automatically transfer into the newly installed Final Draft 12. Copy the scripts from that computer to this one with a USB stick, email, or external hard drive, or download them from cloud storage. If you're upgrading to Final Draft 12 on the same computer, the scripts you wrote in the earlier version will be right where you left them. To open them, simply go to that folder and double-click on the script you want. Or, in Final Draft, go to File, Open, navigate to that folder and double-click. If opening an older version of Final Draft 5 through 7 or an FDR script, you may get a prompt saying that this file was created in an older version and a new copy of the script will be created. If this occurs, click Don't Show Again and then dismiss the window. As you open scripts in 12, your recent list will be populated for easy access. Now, you know the basics of upgrading to Final Draft 12. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.